And this time we arrived in Granada, a Spanish city with an Arabian vibe. Ronny was in her element in this city, highly rating it and loving every minute. First up, the Alhambra. This place is amazing, and testament to this, it's the second most visited site in all of Europe. The Alhambra originally started out as a small fortress way back in 889 AD. This area was then built upon and altered over various periods of time in history. Today, it's a complex with a combination of buildings and gardens developed by past Muslim, Jewish, and Christian inhabitants. A highlight was the mosaic work throughout the Nasrid Palace and the city views it offered. Ronny was way too excited here, loving the colours and patterns around her. She definitely took a pano or two while exploring. The Alhambra has it all. Palaces, gardens, views over Granada. You can easily spend a day here wandering around admiring all it has to offer. We paid for an audio guide here, and despite seeing many guided tours, we were so glad we didn't opt to do one. This is a great place to discover at your own pace, and a must visit if you ever find yourself in this part of the world. Be sure to book your tickets well in advance to avoid missing out. Up next, you guessed it, a free walking tour. We've done a few of these now, they've become a standard for us. They all seem to have a similar pattern. Here's the church, eat here, here's this famous person, etc, etc. Don't get me wrong, they're very handy, but I'm waiting to find one different from the standard. One that offers something a bit more memorable. And that is exactly what we got with our night adventure tour with Play Granada. First up, we walked through the Albison area to reach the Mirador San Nicolás, a viewpoint over the city featuring great views of the Alhambra. Here we watched a spectacular sunset. Check out the shades of orange and pink. Once it was dark, we geared up with our head torches and hiked through the Sacramento Hills, first through the legal gypsy neighbourhood, followed by some bush bashing through a less legal hippie area. We found ourselves at the highest viewpoint over Granada City. It was spectacular to see this place by night with an array of city lights on display. A little way down from this lookout were some legit Sacramento caves. They are exactly as they sound, caves dug into the side of the hill where people live. Here we had a true local living experience. Our host, an immigrant from Senegal, invited us into his cave home. Very hospitable, serving us traditional coffee and food from his home country, and of course, German beer. With a real mix of nationalities and cultures, it was a great time of learning. Plus, we were entertained by this dance performance as well. This night tour was a lot of fun, and definitely a highlight of our time spent in Granada. We, of course, ate the local food here too. We found the best sangria and paella during our time in Spain, and finally tried some real Spanish churros. This was something I was super excited for, but can't say it was my favourite churros experience. The churros were light and fluffy, tasting good, but here, the chocolate dipping sauce is essentially a milky hot chocolate, which was different. And that was our time in Granada. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and leave a comment below. Until next time, happy adventures.